What's that stuff the lady says at the end of the song?
It's Chris
Chris the drummer boy. I told you earlier that we're gonna have some fact zone in the studio, or someone to come through on a celebrity gist or talk at this time. And ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, speaking across the city, we have Chris Beats.
Hey.
Yeah. That is the entire Jibolo shout. This is Lagos. Lagos has joined the package.
Yes,
yeah, we have Chris B. Yeah, you might have heard it with the song Temper. Now, the last time you were here, it was the techno just dropped.
Yeah.
Banner. And then we were talking about you working on that track as well. And we talked about the other song,
Diana,
that was going to drop.
Yeah.
And eventually did. It became a hit track.
Yeah.
How did you feel, man? How did you feel?
It feels good, you know.
It feels good. I feel honored.
It feels really good.
Yeah, because you know, like you always know the guys behind the scene, the producers, the songwriters, the guys we don't really get to hear much from.
We're
changing that. So we're talking about the new wave now.
Yeah, we're talking about the new wave and the king of new wave, the EP. The last time I was here, we premiered a beat. It was kind of like a beat.
Yeah.
Kind of like what these guys.
Major lasers,
so we did that, and now we're dropping a new one.
Okay.
Every month featuring Dekuda and Techno.
Dekuda and Techno on this track. Yeah, we're gonna push play to this one real quick. When we get back, more from Chris Beats. We'll check out this new one, the New Wave EP. The song will be on the New Wave EP, right? Okay. And the song is titled Erima, featuring Davido and Techno. Check it out. That's a song we've been talking about. Everybody, Chris Beats, the drummer boy. I can comfortably say that right now. Chris Beats, the drummer boy. How did you get that? How did you get the drummer boy attitude thing?
I'm a drummer.
Okay. Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just not want to say Chris, not Chris.
Yeah. Yeah.
Instead of saying that Chris, Chris,
the drummer boy. Good. Now, getting Davido and Techno into the studio to record this track for you, was it quite a hassle? Because you know, most of the artists, the routines are quite crazy. You never get to, you know.
Okay, Techno is my friend, so that was easy. We don't really talk like that.
Okay.
We chat though.
Okay.
We used to talk on Instagram. So we were talking on his own song that okay, Chris, I'll let you to make something for me.
Yeah.
So myself and Tech did this song already. So we just Tech said it won't be nice if it's just only him on the song.
On the track, yeah.
So he said we should talk to someone to come on the track, so because people will know, okay, Chris made most of Techno songs, so it's normal for Techno to jump on the song.
Jump on the song with Chris, yeah.
So he said, okay, he would call David. So he called David and said, Chris would like you to be on the song. So he said, really, why Chris didn't tell me that?
Okay.
It's coming. So he came that night and we did it. And he said, wow, so we should go like today, you know, because I know so.
So we're looking at your EP now,
yeah.
The New Wave, and I remember that you were talking about King of the New Wave the last time you were here, telling us how you came up with the new sound, and it's kind of like the new sound you've been playing around with, and it's working for you. You did a remix of the song Tempo.
I did the original.
The original as well, and the remix with Burna Boy, and tell me about working with Scales, because Scales is a guy that his music, it kind of like evolves in a way, but then, I mean, Tempo was a huge track.
Yeah, huge. Scales, much respect to him. He's a very talented artist. He knows what he wants. And working on Tempo. Actually, we did a couple of songs. We did like two or three songs. So he was trying to drop a particular dance song.
Yeah.
And I told him that, bro, this is the thing. If you are looking at giving people something, you should give them something they've not heard from you before.
Yeah.
That's what makes people accept you, whatever you want to do in this business. So he said, that's okay. Let's just try. So
yeah.
By fire, by force, he dropped them. I made the beat and I sent it to him. So he called me that she came to record me. So he came to the studio.
and that was it. Now the king of the new wave. Let's talk about the EP.
The EP, I must say I can't wait for it to hear, because I'm trying to let the beat talk. You know, so the EP is coming out June, July.
Okay. Yeah, just a few months from now. So it comes in there.
Yes. Feels like the second song.
Okay.
I have a couple of great artists on the EP. I have the likes of David and
Tertman. Okay.
C-Boy, my new artist. Sound to soul. I have Runtown.
Okay.
I'm putting like.
It seems to be started EP.
You know, I'm not looking at doing just one song, one person.
Okay.
Like, you know, if it's a song that I'm not seeing, you know, I believe people should enjoy different.
Okay.
You get different feel of songs. So I'm doing. Shay Shay and Reminisce. I'm doing Timaya.
A whole lot of people. Why did you decide to go for the A-listers, man? Like, you went like, oh. Like, you were going, I mean, Burna Boy, we have Timaya.
Yeah.
Come on. What made running from that decision? I'd like to know.
You know, I brought the new sound to the industry, you know.
Yeah.
I believe in the music. I believe if I want to do something, I should do it very well. I shouldn't do it small.
Okay. Yeah. This is your way of doing a small book.
Yeah, you know.
It's quite good now. Cool dudes though, cool dudes.
Yeah.
And we have Chris Bass in the studio. We're talking to Chris Bass, you know, Chris Bass, a drummer boy. You can hear the name. Most of the hits we're getting right now currently. How does it feel? I want to give me the honest answer, Chris. How does it feel to have produce songs and those songs make it to the top 10 hits in the country for different acts? How does it feel? Is it like I'm right there right now? I need to jump off a building. How does it feel?
Okay, so our next step, it feels good, but it makes me feel like there's a whole lot of things I need to do. Okay, people have heard this stuff. I need to let them hear a new song. Do you understand? So it keeps me on the road.
Okay.
You know, makes me.
The favorite song you worked on?
Temper. Yes.
Whoa.
But now.
Okay. We're gonna push play to that song one more time, and we're expecting this EP to drop in by July.
Yeah.
July, as you said it. So we're expecting that from Chris Beats. And thank you so much for dropping by.
Thank you so much for dropping by.
I know you're very active on Instagram. I see some of your live. Because I follow you on Instagram, so I see some of your live videos as you put it up on Instagram. You can tell the fans how to get in touch with your social media.
Okay, it's the same thing everywhere. KRIZBATZ_. That's KrizBATZ_ everywhere.
All right, and this is what it is. King of the New Wave. Watch out for that piece coming out soon from KrizBATZ. And just keep listening to the sound. We don't know what direction the sound is going to take next. It's coming up. We're expecting something from you, though.
Baby, can't lie. I'm never leaving your side. Sigga, you drive me crazy. I'm dead in love. You give me sweet love, baby. When you're my baby, love me to the end of the day. Love me to the end of the night. Baby girl, you're my night and day.